Welcome to Life Beyond Certificate Show with your regular host, Ubong Udoka. Let me begin with a quote from an anonymous author. He said, when you understand that the first beneficiary of your success or your failure is you, you will take responsibility. If I will recap it, I will say, if you understand that the first beneficiary of your success or your failure is you, not your brother, not your uncle, not your spouse, not your parents. You know, I remember back then some years back when we were much, much, much younger, and you'll be whipped to go to school, you'll be whipped to do the assignments, you'll be whipped to do a whole lot of things, and you feel like, is it not my assignment? Is it not my this? Is it not my that? And sometimes going back, coming in into the future, you now realize that some of those that inspired you and pushed you into your breakthrough, into your blessing, into your dream career, they are no more to enjoy the benefits with you. So it's, you're now left to enjoy the success or the repercussions of the things you didn't do. So when you understand that you're the first beneficiary of the success you achieve in life or the failure you achieve in life, you'll take responsibility. You wouldn't put the blame on anybody. You'll realize that it's a choice to succeed. And not just a choice to succeed, it's a choice to benefit from the spoils of your success. On that note, I welcome you to Life Beyond Certificate Show. It's a sunny day, and I hope you're enjoying the struggles, the issues. I know issues will still come up. Issues with life, issues with making money. I know some persons will tell you they are not suffering from malaria, they are suffering from moneria. So are you among those that are suffering from moneria? Moneria, not malaria. So today we'll be talking about things that will help cure the moneria. We'll be talking about things that will help you cure the moneria issue. The moneria pandemic, not the COVID-19 pandemic. Because I know a whole lot of persons are going into depression because of moneria than because of COVID-19. A whole lot of persons are thinking, how am I going to make it? How am I going to succeed? How am I going to, you know, how am I going to achieve whatever goals that I have in mind? I tell you, you can succeed without personal development. And that's why on this show we tell you, forget about what's happening in the world. Forget about how politicians are turning the country into, or whatever they're turning the country to, making it look like it's too easy to make money, just, you know, pushing money here and there, carrying money in things. Probably you may not be able to, you know, quantify. But when you understand there's a principle to succeed, there's a principle beyond just carrying the bag for a politician. There's a principle you must follow if you desire to succeed. And if you desire to succeed, you can't run away from personal development. Today we're talking a lot about personal development, things that will inspire you to develop yourself. And not just developing yourself, we'll be also looking at the reason why you need to learn digital skills. The reason why you need to learn digital skills. So don't go anywhere. In the next 45 minutes, it will be you and I on the show. But always note, anytime I'm here, there's a giveaway. There's a giveaway anytime I'm here. So the giveaway today is on and it's open. You can be a part of our giveaway. You can be a part of our giveaway segment by just sending in your name and your location to WhatsApp number 080-6255-6036. You send your name and your location to our WhatsApp number 080-6255-6036. We give away free digital skills. We don't give away cash. We give away things that can produce cash. when you learn digital marketing and affiliate marketing and start making money in dollars, that's the joy that comes from our giveaway. So when you learn things like freelancing and you start earning from the freelance marketplace, you enjoy it. So we give away things that can stabilize you financially, things that can cure the moneria pandemic. So don't go anywhere. You can send in your name and your location if you want to be part of our giveaway today. Send your name and your location to WhatsApp number 080-6255-6036. So if you're not online, you can still send it as a text message. All you need to do is send your name and your location to our WhatsApp number 080-6255, and you could just be the winner of our giveaway. We want you to be, we want you to get healed of malaria. we won't just be releasing the healing anointing. We'll be releasing things that will cure that malaria. So stay with me, and I think after a while we'll be having different segment like the Do You Know segment, where we profile the personality of an inventor. You know, sometimes we feel we are the only person going through the problems, the hardship. You know, sometimes if others sit you down and tell you what they are going through, you will keep quiet. You realize you've not seen anything. You realize you've not seen anything in life. You realize you're not suffering. Some weeks ago, I said when you understand purpose, what you see as suffering becomes sacrifice for a better future. When you understand purpose, what you see as any little thing you feel I've suffered so much, any little thing you experience, any little disappointment, you feel you've suffered too much. You experience issues of life, you feel you've suffered too much. Let me tell you, you've not seen anything yet. You've not seen anything yet. Whatever you're going through is just the sacrifice for that bigger picture that you have. It's just the bigger picture for that future that you desire. So if someone says no, probably you want to start something, you're requesting for someone to give some recommendation to get a job, or someone, you want the funding from someone, and you feel like, what's happening? Everybody's rejecting me. Let me tell you, the problem is not what you're seeing. The problem is not what you're seeing. Anytime someone says no to you, It's not a sign that your dreams won't be achieved. It's not a sign that you're chasing the wind. It's not a sign that you will never make it. It's not a sign. This is what it means. It means they are rejecting the opportunity to be a part of that bigger picture with you. So look at it. It's perspective. It's perspective. So don't feel, nobody wants to support me. Nobody likes me. I tell you, everybody can like you. That's the truth. Everybody can support you. Everybody can give you that $500,000 to start a business. Sometimes you need to start that business with zero capital. You can start that business with zero capital. Sometimes you can start it with social capital. Sometimes you can start it with the goodwill that you have. Some of us, we've had lots of goodwill, lots of goodwill that our parents left for us. You can thrive on that goodwill and excel. You can thrive on that goodwill and make it. You can thrive on that goodwill and raise some capital for your business. You can thrive on that goodwill and start that venture. You can thrive on that goodwill. Some of us, all we need to start is just a laptop. Some of us, all you need to start is just a phone. It's just your mobile phone, your Android phone. Some of us, all you need to start is, you don't need so much to start. You don't need so much to start. You don't need so much to start. So don't keep crying and feeling, nobody wants to help you. I tell you, I'm here. God has your back. God has your, God is at, God's behind by your side everywhere. And he wants you to succeed. We want you to succeed. That's why we are here to inspire you. That's why we are here to tell you that whatever dreams you have in your mind, it's achievable. It's achievable. It's possible you can achieve that dream. So don't chase the wind. Send your name and your location to our WhatsApp number 080-6255-60360. You want to be a part of our giveaway? You want to learn free digital skill training? Send your name and your location to our WhatsApp number 080-6255-60360. Take that responsibility. Take that responsibility. Decide to make a difference. Don't stay where others are complaining. And you know, sometimes we see young people gather around newspaper spots every Monday, every morning, complaining about the government. Complaining. Let me tell you, the moment you keep complaining about things you don't have control over, you are losing the energy that is supposed to make you creative. The moment you keep complaining over things you don't have control over. Sometimes I know the election is coming, but we are not doing election today. You must eat. You must stay alive before next year election. That's the truth. You must stay alive before next year election. You don't have to die today because there's an election next year. No, you don't have to get yourself depressed today. You must look out for where your energy can be unleashed. Your energy can be unleashed at that newspaper spot. Every morning you go there and you just sit down, you just stand. Sometimes you stand there for hours. No change. Every day, every day, every week. And the people you're meeting over there, they are still complainant like you. Let me tell you, if you want to succeed, you must change your network. You must change your association. If going out every morning to read newspaper is not changing you, change that place. It's not only at that spot you can get news from news about Nigeria. In fact, sometimes you need to even shut the news station, shut your mind on what is happening. Sometimes you need it. Sometimes you need it. Some of us, we've heard so much news that we've become so depressed. We've heard so much news about how bad Nigeria is, how bad the economy is. Sometimes you need to tune yourself out. Listen to news from other countries. See possibilities. While Nigeria may appear to be a corrupt place, there are some countries where their minimum wage is more than ₦1 million when you do the conversions. Understand that whichever divide you are, that there is a new perspective you must activate in your life. Understand that there's a new perspective. Don't wallow around the perspective of failure, complaining, the governor is not doing this for me, the commissioners, the person I voted in for House of Assembly. Did you vote him to change your personal fortune? Sometimes you vote him for the collective gain. And the funny thing is that no matter how good someone is, he cannot change your life. No matter how good someone is, he cannot change the life of everybody. Let me use that word. No matter how good, even the people we are clamoring for, that the moment they become president, things will be better. It is still possible that they can come in and things don't become as better as you feel. So there's still a place of personal responsibility. There's still a place of you saying, I must make it. No matter who becomes the president, I must make it, I must achieve it. No matter who becomes the governor, I must make it, irrespective of the internally generated revenue. I tell you, when we go with that mindset, that's when we will achieve. When we go with that mindset, that's when we will succeed. When you go with that mindset, as young people and growing up people, don't expect an easygoing life. Don't expect a life. Don't expect a government. I know some people say, Mpo fun of Rewu. Let me tell you, Mpo will never fun of Rewu. As long as this life is concerned, even the Bible says it, there will never be a time in this life that everybody will have enough to eat. You only have enough when you decide to take responsibility, like those lepers. They said we have to launch into that camp. They took personal responsibility. No need staying begging people, help me, help me. Nobody will, let me tell you, nobody was personally structured to help you. Nobody was personally structured to help you if you are not within his interests. So don't expect a life where you turn around, somebody dashes you breakfast, you turn to the left, somebody dashes you lunch, you turn to the back, somebody will gift you a dinner, and you jump up, and somebody will throw tomorrow's meal. It will never work. It will never work. I tell you, as young people, we must be dogged. This Ajebota life won't land us anywhere. This Ajebota life and spirit. I don't want my leg to touch the ground. I'm not used to hard. Let me tell you, if you are ready to succeed, you must be used to hard life. If you are ready to succeed, you must be used to labor, hard work. You must be used to sitting down for hours to study. You must, even as we say, okay, as was called off strike, student will resume. But I tell you, it's just one problem solved and thousands other problems opened. So we have to take responsibility as young people. Our destiny is not in the hand of anybody. Our destiny is in the hand of God and you. Your destiny, your success, your personal failure is not in the hand of anybody. It's in the hand of God and you. If you don't decide to fail, if you are not ready to fail, nobody can fail you. But I tell you, if you are ready to succeed, if you are mentally ready to succeed, nobody is strong enough to stop you. You are like that trailer that is coming at full speed. When you are ready to succeed, you are like that trailer that is coming at full speed. Nobody can stop your success, not even the government. not even your family background. I keep telling you on this show, it's not only in your place that you have witchcraft. Witchcraft, they are everywhere, even in US, they are everywhere, even in Mexico, they are everywhere, even in UK, they are everywhere. So don't feel your own community is the headquarters. You can still succeed even in that environment, as long as God is by your side. So you must take personal responsibility. Our giveaway is still on. You are listening to Live Beyond Certificate Show, a show that inspires you to see the real world. I tell you, on this show, we don't just inspire, we educate. Because we understand inspiration is never enough. That's why there's something I wrote down here. Let me just read out. Sometimes what you need is discipline, not motivation. Sometimes what you need is discipline, not motivation. You must be disciplined to learn. Before I come back to that, our giveaway is on. You can be part of our giveaway by sending in your name and your location to our WhatsApp number 08062556036. We are giving away free digital skill training to our listeners, teaming listeners. I know there are a whole lot of people. Last week, some person sent me lovely, lovely messages. Some encouraged me. Some told me a whole lot of things that, wow, it just blew off my mind. So you can be a part of our giveaway. We don't give away cash here. So I know there are some persons that will call after the show and ask me, I need so money. We don't give away money here. We give away digital skill training. Digital skill training that will empower you to be financially independent. There's a limit to what man can do for you when you are not ready to train your mind. So that's why on this show, we give away free digital skill training. Trainings that even if you pay $100,000, it's never enough. And these are training that people pay serious money to learn. And we give it away just because we are interested in your success. So I acknowledge the entries of this folio. I know there are a whole lot of persons that have already sent in their entry. I have Emmanuel from Uyo. Emmanuel from Uyo. Sometimes you send in your surname to Emmanuel from Uyo. I also have Odrak Joseph from Etimekodu Sanga. I have Hussein Basi from Okolen. I don't know where Manu Okolen is. I have Wandu Chioma from, is it Ikodanyan? Ikodanyan. Wow, this is great. Ikodanyan. All right, I have Ekpenyong Daniel from Itu. I have Glory from Ikotekpene. Keep sending in your entries. Keep sending in your entries. And I have lots of persons sending in their entries. I have, who is this? I have Ndifreke Basi from Ibesikbo. I have, Akai Zion from Ikotekpaden. I have there's so many persons are sending in their entries. So keep sending in the entries. Keep sending. We want you to succeed. We want you to develop yourself. And that's why I tell people, even the politicians, empowerment has gone beyond buying people wheelbarrow and spade and hose. Empowerment has gone beyond you giving people that sewing machine. In this era, you can empower people with digital skills. You can empower people you can partner with us and empower them with digital skills. Let me tell you, if you empower your community and empower the youth to learn digital skills, I tell you, in the next 5 years, that community can never be the same. That community can never be the same. If you empower them, I tell you, there are a whole lot of testimonies. That's why I said, any one of these days, I will just dedicate it for testimonials from our Digital Skill Center. Testimonials of how people came in within a few months. They started earning $500 and above. Within a few months, they saw themselves drastically changed. Drastically changed. That's why I tell you, we know our position. We know our position. We are not fighting for space. We know our position. And we are here to empower you. We are here to provide a platform for you to learn. So you must be ready to learn. You must be ready to develop yourself. It's good to go for university, master's, but I keep saying this on this show. If you have not reaped the dividend of your first degree, there's no need proceeding for master's. it will be a total failure for you to be selling groundnut, and that groundnut is not yielding more, that groundnut is not giving you profit, and you add, you increase the investment by 100 times. You scale it up. It is, let me not say madness. It is ignorance for you to scale a business that is not profitable. So before you go for your master's PhD, that's why we have lots of persons going for master's and PhD and they don't have anything to show for it. You must enjoy your first degree. You must practice your first degree. You must, that's why don't just go through school. Develop yourself. Have skills. Develop skills. Don't become a liability to the society. You don't have to. That's why some of the things we see produced here, out there, they are being produced by high school students. Not to talk about the university student, not to talk about college student, not to talk about university student. A whole lot of persons are producing. Nigeria must, the change, that's why I tell people, the change that we are clamoring for, it will not start with one big politician. It will start with you. The change you are clamoring for in Akwa Ibom, it will not start with the governor. It will start with you. And grow to your brothers and sisters and move on to your community and move on to your local government. You can't clamor to be a national change when you don't have any impact in your community. You don't have any impact at your ward level. You don't have any impact even in your family. Even your brothers and your sisters, you don't have any impact there. So that's why I encourage people, develop yourself, develop digital skills. Don't just tell people, I have tailoring workshop to give. I know those things may be good, but I tell you, things are changing. Things are changing. And you can't afford to be doing the same old thing. You can't afford to be doing the same old thing. A lot of persons that are doing offline business, a lot of them are complaining. But in the digital space, you see the opportunities are widening, opportunities are opening, new frontiers are opening. So as a church, as a politician, as a school, you have a secondary school, even a nursery school, you can partner with us to train these kids. Don't just teach them ABC, teach them, let them develop skills at a tender age. Let them understand let them understand the tech industry, how it works. Don't just teach them things that are conventional. Let me tell you, when we say someone is literate, it's not about knowing everything about algebra. It's not about knowing everything about trigonometry. The moment you can read and write, you are literate too. The moment you can read and write, you are illiterate. The next thing is to develop skills. So sometimes, let's not overload our kids with things that are not necessary. Let's not overload them with courses that are not necessary. The moment somebody can read and write, and knows what to read, and knows what to write, he can set this, what we call self-education. I remember when we were in school, there are some things my lecturers would teach me, and one day I confronted one of them, and I said, "Sir, you know, I don't need this thing." He looked at me and said, "You stubborn guy, you've come." He said, "I don't need this thing." "Say, this thing you're loading us with, these courses, this thing, and sometimes you will just go on the internet, copy them and paste." "Say, I don't need this thing." And I was so personal. "I don't need this thing." So we need to develop skills that will empower us, empower young people. Train them, partner with us, let them understand the tech language. So keep sending in your name and your location. We give away digital skill training on this show. So all you need to be a part of, and I tell you, there are a whole lot of things happening. I think I'll go on a short break and come back. When I come back, we'll be talking more about personal development and what you need to know about digital skills. You're listening to Lab Beyond Certificate Show, a show that inspires you, educates you. It's a complete show. We inspire, we educate, we empower. We give you real empowerment. So don't go anywhere. Keep sending in your name and your location to our WhatsApp number 080-6255-6036. 080-6255-6036. Keep sending in your entries, and I believe I still have about 15 minutes on this show. So it's going to be you and I on the show. And don't forget, we are live on Facebook. You can watch us on Facebook. You can also watch us on our YouTube. We are live at Live Beyond Certificate. So just go to YouTube, search out Live Beyond Certificate. Just go on Facebook, search Live Beyond Certificate. Live Beyond Certificate. Just go on facebook.com/livebeyondcertificate. Same thing for YouTube, and you watch us live. There are a whole lot of things. I tell you, sometimes if you just visit our blog and go through the information we have at our blog consistently, you become financially independent. You become financially independent. So don't get away this Live Beyond Certificate show. We will be right back after this short break. Don't go anywhere, this Live Beyond Certificate show.
Or students seeking to acquire skills to enhance your self-reliance and employability. Enroll for our Digital Peers Club for young graduates and enjoy low-cost 3-month training in the following areas: search engine optimization, creative writing, mobile app development, website development, e-commerce and drop shipping, software development, digital marketing, and many more. Text YES to 081-1594-4500 to register or send a WhatsApp message to the number.
We've launched a digital peer center at Wangiba. For those of you who are interested in learning skills.
Are you a graduate or student seeking to acquire skills to enhance your self-reliance and employability? Enroll for our Digital Peers Club for young graduates and enjoy low-cost 3-month training in the following areas: search engine optimization, creative writing, mobile app development, website development, e-commerce and drop shipping, software development, digital marketing, and many more. Text YES to 081-1594-4509 to register or send a WhatsApp message to the number. Desire a quality education for your child abroad, or you want study abroad support to access BSc, MSc, or PhD admission with options of getting 30% to 100% scholarship? Call us today on 0806-2556-036 or book an appointment with our Live Beyond Certificate Scholarship Consultants. The location is at New Point Hotel, 31 Atiku Abubakar Road, Uyo, Akwa Ibom State. We facilitate overseas education for students in Europe, Asia, and America with options of 20% to 50% scholarship. Undergraduates, MSc, and PhD admission available in areas such as Faculty of Medical Science, Faculty of Law, Faculty of Science, Faculty of Engineering, Faculty of Social Science, Faculty of Art. Call us today on 0806-2556-036 or book an appointment at Life Beyond Certificate, New Point Hotel, number 31 Atiku Abubakar Road, Uyo, Akwa Ibom State. The number to call is 0806-2556-036. Rush now as admission slots are limited. You, we educate you, and we empower you. It's a threefold call. We empower you, we inspire you,
and we educate. Why? Because we understand that inspiration is never enough. And that's why we tell you inspiration is never enough. If you just join us, our giveaway is still on. We've had lots of persons sending in their entries, from young people to the aged to the average, and even to the family people. So the entry is still on. You can be part of our giveaway today by sending in your name and your location to our WhatsApp number 0806255-6036. And this also to inform you that we are live on Facebook and we are also live on YouTube. All you need to do to watch us live is go on facebook.com/livebeyondcertificate. You can as well go to YouTube and watch us live. You can be part of our show. There are whole lots of things. And I tell you, this 45 minutes is never enough. It's never enough. And that's why our office is always open at 31 Atiku at New Point Hotel Premise. So you can visit us. And you know, sometimes when we talk about giveaway, we can't do giveaway for everybody. That's the truth. We can't do giveaway for everybody. So that's the truth. So if at the end of today's show you're not able to end our giveaway, you can still reach us at the office. We'll be able to do some concession for you to learn a digital skill that will empower you and get you to be financially independent. We may not be able to give giveaway to for everybody, but definitely, I assure you, if you meet me in the office, if you meet me personally as a listener to this radio program, as an ardent listener, I'm going to personally give you a very good discount. Whatever, probably what you would have learned for 100,000, I'll give you at 30,000. So don't feel discouraged if at the end of the day you're not able to win our giveaway. All right, let me acknowledge the entry of Emmanuel Udo. Let me acknowledge the entry of Kevin Yabasi Mfon. Let me acknowledge the entry of Beauty Samuel. She said she's interested in digital and affiliate marketing. All right, you can meet us. Let me acknowledge the entry of Paul Precious. Let me acknowledge the entry of Akai Zion. Let me acknowledge the entry of Ubok Abasi, the hand of God, Ubok Abasi. Let me acknowledge the hand of, the entry of Peter Isaac and Victor Dofia. I've seen your entry. I've also seen the entry of Enefiok Etefia. So keep sending in your entries. Keep sending in your entries. You can also drop your comment on our Facebook page. I have Wilfred Amarachi. I also have Emmanuel Jimmy. I have Amos Nathaniel. We've had lots of entries today. We have Henry Owen, Francis Stephen. We have Kpenyong. There are a whole lot. We may not be able to keep calling the names. So, but if at the end of the day you're not able to win our giveaway, I tell you, visit us on Monday at 2 p.m. I should be in the office by then. Monday at 2 p.m., I'll give you a personal discount because I want you to learn digital skills. Probably you finish your school and somebody is telling you to learn tailoring. It's good, but I tell you, the opportunities in the digital skills are never a match for whatever you were thinking of before now. If you learn digital skills, if you learn with the way Naira is dropping, I tell you, you will enjoy better. You will enjoy better. If you learn digital skills, the opportunities are so enormous. In Obong Otto, I've seen your entry. That's God's gift. So I've seen your entry. The opportunities are enormous. So don't just think of learning things that will provide local clients for you. Think big. Think global. So that even if anything bad happens to this country, I know nothing bad will happen to this country. Nothing bad will happen to Nigeria. Nothing bad will happen to Akwa Ibom. You will still have an advantage. So please, let us encourage ourselves. Empower young people with digital skills. Don't give them space to farm. Farm is still good. In fact, there's what we call tech farming right now. Not just about being at the lower end where the middleman will cut away with everything. We are looking at value chains. So there are a whole lot of opportunities in the digital space. Whichever profession you are learning, whichever profession you find yourself, you can excel in the digital space. Even if you're a pastor, you can excel. You don't have to have a congregation of 10,000 persons. You don't need to have a congregation of 50,000. You can have a congregation of 100 and be successful and still be financially independent and still be reaching the world. So don't think, let's think out of the box. Enough of some of this fighting we see at local environment. This person fighting this person, looking for space. There's so much space in the digital world. Come, let me give you, let me show you, let me open your eyes to see this, the opportunities. There are so many, so many. So you don't need to sit down fighting over who gets the bigger church. You can just open a YouTube channel and you make so much money that even your general overseer can't see your back. So it's not about trying to fight for territories. It's not about trying to pull somebody down to go up. You don't need to pull somebody down to go up. In the digital space, there are so many opportunities. So you can be part of our giveaway today. Send in your name and your location. We offer free digital skill training on dropshipping, mobile app development, website development, blogging, vlogging, and so many things. So you can be part of that giveaway by sending in your name and your location to our WhatsApp number, 08062556036. You can reach us. You can send in your name and your location to WhatsApp number 08062556036. I can see the entry of Eze Peter. Can see the entry. There are so many. I've had so many entries. So I may not be able to call your name, but I acknowledge your entry. I'll be going back for the last break, and when I come back, I'll announce the winner of our giveaway. I'll be going for a short break, and that's the Do You Know segment. So that we can explore the personality of an inventor. When we come back, we'll be ending our show for today and announcing the winner of our giveaway. So don't go anywhere. I'll be back. You may just be the lucky winner of our giveaway. So stay tuned. In the short while, I'll be back.
The illusion transmitter was invented by Valerie Thomas. Valerie L. Thomas, born February 8, 1943, is an African-American scientist and inventor. She invented the illusion transmitter, for which she received a patent in 1980. She was responsible for developing the digital media format image processing systems used in the early years of NASA's Landsat program. Valerie Thomas excelled in her mathematics and science courses at the Morgan State University, graduating with a degree in physics with highest honors in 1964. Thomas began working for NASA as a data analyst in 1964. She developed real-time computer data systems to support satellite operations control centers between 1964 and 1970. She oversaw the creation of the Landsat program between 1970 and 1981, becoming an international expert in Landsat data products. Her participation in this program expanded upon the works of other NASA scientists in the pursuit of being able to visualize Earth from space. She mentored countless numbers of students in the Mathematics, Aerospace, Research and Technology Incorporated program. Because of her unique career and commitment to giving something back to the community, Thomas often spoke to groups of students from elementary school, secondary college, and university ages, as well as adult groups. As a role model for potential young black engineers and scientists, she made hundreds of visits to schools and national meetings over the years. What do you know? Never underestimate the power of what you know. That dream is possible. You can rise above your limitations and become the best in your generation. Never quit.
Thinking of writing a new book, or you are struggling with sales despite all your creative works, Life Beyond Certificate is offering a mentorship.
How time flies. If you're just joining us, this Live Beyond Certificate Show, and we are back to sign out. But before we sign out, let me just announce the winner of our giveaway today. The winner of our giveaway today goes to... Let me just do a winner of our giveaway today. The winner of our giveaway today goes to Francis. Francis Stephen. So Francis Stephen, reach us at the end of our show and we will direct you on how you can claim your giveaway. And you can as well visit, for those of you who are not able to win our giveaway, I can assure you if you can make your way to 31 Atiku Newport Hotel on Monday 2 p.m., I'm going to give you a special discount to enjoy a lot of digital skill training. We don't just train, we train some persons, we train and employ. So there are a lot of opportunities. So that's the size of our package. And for those of you who are away, like I've seen some persons sending in their entry from Abia State, from Owerri, we run an online program also. So still reach us on our numbers and we will guide you. Visit our website, lifebeyondcertificate.com, and go to our shop. You see lots of books, lots of training kit that you can be a part of. That's the size of our show. All thanks to you, our listeners, and to our production crew, to Akanimo Asuko, and so many persons that have made this program a success. I'll be right back here by next week, Saturday, and it promises to be bigger, better, and more inspiring. So thank you and have a lovely weekend ahead. Bye for now.
Is Planet Radio 101.1 FM Uyo. Our listeners are our most valuable assets, the bedrock of our business, the reason for our existence all these years. Thank you for your patronage and listenership. For inquiries, please call us on 0809-016-9101 or write to us at planet101fm@gmail.com.
It's simple. We lead, they follow. Planet 101.1 FM. That's just who we are.
Healthy living begins with the choices one makes. Choosing to live healthy is the first step to healthy living. Join us Sundays 1:30 to 2 p.m. for Healthway. Awareness for healthy choices.
Information and entertainment make a good collabo on Planet Radio 101.1 FM.